voices is interesting because it uses some simple but interesting extended techniques, meaning things that are not